The blender.
Hello, T-minus 3 hours till we have to leave for the airport. 3 hours till we have to leave for the airport. And are you packed?
Nope.
I'm not packed. So,
Merry Christmas Eve!
My go-to look when I'm traveling, I just put a little something on my face so I don't look completely tired and exhausted while I'm traveling. I started out by priming my face with my NYX primer, and then I'm taking my Age Rewind by Maybelline Dark Circle Eraser. I don't have super dark circles, I don't think, but it's just nice to conceal those. Then I'm using the concealer from the Sonia Kashuk Quad just to cover any red spots and redness I have on my face. Then using what I swear by, my Bare Minerals Loose Powder, I'm just setting in everywhere. I just put concealer so it lasts throughout the day of traveling and such. Now using the Fit Me Poreless, I'm just putting it everywhere just to set everything. Then I'm using my They're Real Benefit Mascara just to make my eyes look more open and awake. And I'm blinking a lot. It's sped up, I guess that's why it looks weird. And then I'm going to take my Roller Lash by Benefit and do a little more on the top and then the bottom, because this really doesn't clump at all and I really like to use it on the bottom because it's very like light and yeah. Then using my Mary Kay Satin Lips that I finally got open, I'm just going to moisturize my lips for the plane ride, and there you go.
Okay, so really quick, we're going to do packing tips with Etta. My first packing tip is to wear the shoes that would take up the most space in your suitcase. So I'm bringing these, and no one wants to try to fit these in a suitcase. So I'm gonna wear them to the airport. Other one, girls, which are probably watching this, if you want to bring earrings, wear them. So you don't have to try to find them and then lose them. Another hack, it's not a hack, tip is to, if you're bringing a laptop or a phone, is to, mine's downloading right now, download in advance a movie, like rent one, they're like $4 on iTunes, so that you could watch it on the plane and it doesn't need Wi-Fi or anything because it's like downloaded onto your computer. And then when it's like you have it for 30 days, but once you start to watch it, you only have it for 24 hours. So as long as you don't play it until like you're gonna leave, you can watch it on the plane. It's a great way to pass the time. You're welcome.
The last minute cleaning.
Oh yeah.
Bye. You say bye? Oh, that worked. Apparently I'm the only one ready to go. I'm in the car just waiting. No, the sidewalk's just super icy and I made it all the way here and I didn't think I could make it back safely. So my dad told me I could get in the car, so I did. Hello. We made it to the port. Heading down the escalators to ticketing. And people are gonna be looking at me really strange, but that's okay because this is what we're doing. Fam. The local time is 1:31 and we are at the end of the line. We'll catch up when we get to the front. 31 minutes later and we are out of security.
And how did it go?
I got a security sticker.
Oh, it's kind of cold. We're going down the ramp to get on the plane. Slight delay, but now we're getting on. It's about an hour late. And, oh gosh. Yeah, it's gonna be a good, I hope.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. Merry Christmas. Bye. Oh, my water. Hold up. Thank you. And now we await the shuttle to the car place.
Rental car.
Rental car. Thank you. Hi. On the bus. eating cinnamon Mentos. I didn't know these existed. They're good.
I'm eating Life Hard Candy Holiday Mix.
Now we are in the rental car. What kind of car is this?
It's a Hyundai.
A Hyundai.
Hyundai.
It's like silverish.
Happy Hyundai.
Happy Honda days. Isn't that Honda days? Not Hyundai. Yeah. And we have a little bit of a drive to into Delaware.
Subscribe.